nation more than that I cannot have. Only that I miss her and all the fun we had. We were pulled apart because my mom did not agree. Told her about our happy home in Memphis, Tennessee. Last time I saw Marie, she was waving me goodbye. With hurrying home drops on her cheek that trickled from her eye. Marie is only 6 years old, information please.